How to fix Probot on Discord. Hi everyone, I'm here to assist you today. Without any delay, let's jump right in. First, open Discord. Make sure you have Probot. To simply download Probot, go to probot.io and click on Add to Discord. Simply log into your Discord account and then you'll simply find login page, login and add to your server. But after added, if it does not work, you can fix it by making sure it is visible on the user list to fix Probot not responding. Check your Discord permissions to fix Probot not responding. Simply go to settings and check. And then check volume to fix Probot not responding. Another ways to fix is you can simply close all other apps running in the background. As you can see, you can delete all the tabs from the taskbar. You can also restart your device or uninstall and reinstall. And if you're on the page like me, you can simply click on cross, which is beside Discord at the top, and then open new tab, search Discord, and then log in again. After that, if it does not fix your problem, you can simply search for another ways to fix it. You can update the app if you're using an app. If these all does not fix, you have problem in your PC. And this is how to fix Probot on Discord. Thank you for joining me today. If this video helps you out, please leave a like and subscribe for more. Got a question or want to suggest the topic, comment below. Thank you for joining.